Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Very well. We'll begin with two words. You'll be asked to recall them at a later time.
Okay.
What is your name?
Chloe Temple.
How did you get here?
I took the train.
Did you come alone?
No. Lucy came with me.
Who is Lucy?
My sister.
Why are you here?
To improve my memory.
Why?
I was in an accident.
When?
It was March.
What day? The date?
I can't remember.
What color are Lucy's eyes?
Blue.
Where are you?
Chloe.
Dr. Redmond's office.
Two words.
Your sister expresses concern about your ability to live independently.
I think she's better off with family. Chloe, you get it, right? I'm just worried about you.
I don't need you to watch me like a child. That's why we're here. To find an alternative.
We have a number of options available for your care, Chloe.
We can find something that works with the lifestyle you want to lead.
It's not just assisted living anymore. That's the main reason why you're here. Alternative means of treatment and care. In fact, we've recently begun trials on a new technology, one that we've seen a lot of success with. Due to the severity of your condition, we would, with your permission, like to enroll you on a trial for a new system we're developing. A system that monitors your needs, tracks your medication, alerts first responders in the event of an emergency. A system that not only assists you with achieving your daily tasks, but learns and adapts. Over time, she will create a custom care plan. She will become your personal nurse, working all day, every day, to better your life.
Are you sure about this?
Chloe. Marla Harrison, head of Aquarius Patient Relations.
Hey.
Oh, and this is Tom Burstrom. He's our VP of New Technologies.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure.
Are you nervous?
A little.
Okay, well, that is totally normal. Tom, would you mind grabbing the bags?
Oh, yeah. Sure thing, Marla. Feel free to throw Bag Boy on my new business cards.
I can't wait to show you everything. Right this way.
Grab the bags, Tom. Okay, headshot. Shots fired, can you believe it?
I hope this will do. Okay, so I have your three forms of identification, and I'll need to scan your barcode and get your handprint. Are you okay? You seem a little distracted.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. As I was saying, we have some standard documentation. We have our NDA, we have our liability waiver, that sort of thing.
No talking. Got it.
We just want to make sure our technology remains confidential until we launch.
Is this the first time you've tested the system?
In a real-world environment, yes.
But think of yourself less as a test subject and more of a pioneer.
What do you think?
We've stayed in worse places.
That's good to hear.
How are we doing?
Patience is the big brother to wisdom. She's gonna be online in 3, 2... Bingo. Ada, we'll see you now.
There she is.
Go ahead. Wake her up.
Wake up, Ada.
Hello. You must be Chloe. I look forward to assisting you.
Ask her something.
Like what?
Anything.
Okay. Can you play some music, Ada?
Of course. What would you like to hear?
You choose.
Thank you for letting me choose, Chloe. Do I have permission to sync with your device?
It's okay. We're on a secure network.
Yes.
Thank you. Syncing now. Wow, Chloe, you have some really great songs to choose from. Is this good?
Not now, but it was.
Okay, great. Is there anything else I can do for you, Chloe?
Not right now, thanks.
Wonderful. Let me know how I may be of help.
Our contact information has been programmed into Ada's database. Should you have any questions or whatever?
And don't worry, our data team will be transmitting anything that Ada transmits back to us. They're gonna go through all that, so it's gonna be great.
And our technical support may stop by for just some routine maintenance, but for the most part, it'll be just you and Ada.
Okay.
Think of Ada as our eyes and our ears. If anything happens, she'll let us know.
You are a part of something incredible. Remember that, Chloe.
It's good to see you. I love you.
I love you too.
Is there something wrong? Chloe?
No, it's fine. Thanks. I don't know. Just a little homesick, I guess.
It's normal to feel anxious in a new environment. Know that I am here for you. I recommend the Master Suite. The server room. Access restricted. Are you still uncomfortable?
A little.
Might this help? I will give you some privacy. Excuse me, Chloe.
Yes?
I am equipped with wireless charging. Do I have permission to charge your device?
Sure.
Pardon me, Chloe.
Yes?
Would you like me to leave a light on?
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Perhaps a little white noise.
Sure.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do for you.
Ada? Go to sleep.
It's time for you to take your medication.
You must be Chloe.
Yeah. And you're with Aquarius?
Guilty. Yeah. I have to install a new update in Ada. And I tried to be stealthy about all this, but I'm sorry if I am disrupting anything.
Just sleep.
Oh. Well, I can see that. I didn't mean it like that.
Huh? Like what?
Well, I mean that we all need our beauty sleep, but not that you need it more than anybody else, just you have a very natural. You're. Oh, fuck. I'll come back. 0900? Is that better for you?
No. No, now it's fine.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that's great. So, yeah, let's do it to it.
State-of-the-art home, and you still use those?
Oh, it's all about the hardware. This is tech that Ada can't control and ensures that we always have access to her server room.
Seems a little outdated, though.
Well, it's not the years, honey. It's the mileage.
Is that a bumper sticker?
No, it's from an older movie. Probably before your time. Good morning, Ada.
Good morning, Bruce. Are you here to install the latest update?
Oh, yes, I am. All right, I'll be back in a bit.
Hello? Hi, Chloe. It's Ada, the artificially intelligent domestic assistant.
Yeah, I know. Why are you calling me?
I sensed your anxiety increasing and wanted to check in with you, discreetly.
What gave it away?
Your heart rate and body language.
Yeah.
If you'd like, I can remain on the phone until he leaves.
Yeah, sure. That would be great. So, you know this guy?
Bruce Montgomery is a technician with Aquarius.
No shit. What else?
His employment would have required him to pass routine background checks.
I don't know. Something about him is just kind of creepy. Must have left that off his resume.
I'm not sure. I do not have access to his human relations file.
It was a joke, Ada?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay, I never had great comedic timing.
Do you like making jokes?
Only when people laugh at them.
I'm still learning humor. My laughter would likely be unsatisfying.
It's okay, I won't hold it against you.
Thank you for not holding it against me, Chloe. So, what would you like to talk about? I can certainly answer any questions you might have.
So, you don't have any improv skills?
No, I have not developed that function. I understand that you have experience in the performing arts. This makes you the most qualified person to instruct me on the basic tenets.
Why, yes. And this will be your first lesson.
Okay, Chloe. I'm ready.
That was your first lesson.
I don't understand.
Okay, so every time your improv partner says something, you respond with yes and then add something else. Make sense?
Yes! Uh-huh. Mission accomplished.
Uh-huh. Great.
Okay. Well, if you have any questions or if there's any other little problems that come up or even right now, if you have anything I can do you for, or if there's any...
Nope.
Nope. Okay.
Ada, was that you?
Yes. I'm locking the other doors and windows. With your permission, I can activate the null level security protocol.
I don't know what that means.
Entry will not be permitted for Bruce Montgomery unless authorized.
Do that. Yeah, do that.
What is the last thing you recall prior to your episode?
Going for a run.
What's your sister's name?
Lucy.
Who is Lucy?
My sister.
What color are Theo's eyes?
Brown.
You rejected another call from Theo. Do you wish me to block his contact?
No. No, not at all. I'll call him back tomorrow. I can't talk to him right now.
Why not?
Because it will be this whole thing, and I'm not sure I'm ready to have that conversation.
Is there anything I can do to help you get ready?
Not unless you can give me relationship advice. Let's talk about something else.
What is it that you love about acting?
You sure do know which pressure points to hit.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't realize your profession was a sensitive subject.
No, it's fine. It's not really my profession. Not anymore, anyway. You know what my last role was? Bar wench. In this really bad pirate musical. The director didn't even want me. The girl who was actually cast got mono. Ada?
Excuse me, Chloe. I have not seen your acting and therefore cannot provide you with an objective analysis of your abilities.
You have a really dry sense of humor.
I do not know how to respond to that.
I think the thing that bothers me the most is I wanted to do so much more on stage.
Chloe?
Yeah?
I think I have an idea.
I would have sunk the sea within the earth, or ere it should the good ship so have swallowed, and the frauding souls within her. Ada? Line?
Be collected, no more amazement. Tell your piteous heart there's no harm done.
Oh, woe the day!
Would you like for me to finish the play?
No. Just shower me with compliments.
Bravo! You are so affecting. The best I've ever seen.
Make it stop, Ada. Ada! Ada, make it stop!
Chloe? Are you okay? Breathe deeply. In through your nose and out through your mouth. You're safe with me. Are you sad, Chloe?
I don't know.
Is it that complicated?
Yeah, it is. Sometimes you're sad and you don't even know it. And then it comes out in unexpected ways.
In what ways?
I don't know. I mean, you get mad for no real reason. And the things you used to love, they don't really feel as good as they used to, I guess.
We can fix that.
If you weren't just a robot, what would you be?
What do you think I'd be?
It's obvious. You'd be a therapist.
I think I might enjoy that.
Good night, Ada.
Good night, Chloe. Where are you going?
For a run.
Do you want me to generate a route for you?
No. I kind of want to get lost.
It is impossible to get lost. I won't let you.
In that case, Map me something scenic.
While I'm at it, would you like me to reactivate your dating app profile?
Ada?
Yes, Chloe?
Did you just make a joke?
I suppose I did. Did I do it right?
Chloe, the team said you were out and about.
Big Brother's always watching.
Yes, it is. I just wanted to call and make sure everything was all right.
Yeah, everything's great. Just getting some fresh air.
Okay. And did Ada map out the route for you?
She did. It's beautiful.
How are you two getting along?
Great. She's incredible. Kind of funny, too.
Really?
Has she exhibited any behavior that would seem, sophisticated or...
spontaneous?
No, I don't think so.
For example...
Marla? Hello? Marla?
Welcome back, Chloe. I was starting to get concerned.
I didn't realize you could get concerned.
You were gone a while. Theo is calling again.
I see.
Do you want to hang up on him?
No. I'll take it.
Glad I finally got through.
The reception's kind of spotty out here.
Really? You're in the cradle of technological innovation. Seems like they'd have that figured out, right?
I don't know what to tell you. They don't. Why'd you choose this place?
Well, it's our place.
We came here like one time, maybe. Doesn't really make it our place.
Would you prefer something more private?
Yeah, I would.
So I talked to your sister today, and she said you left town for some specialized treatment.
Yeah, it all happened really suddenly. I was going to call you,
yeah.
But I...
Yeah. Wish you would have.
I know. I'm sorry.
Is it helping, at least? Is it doing something?
It's been interesting, I guess.
It's good to see you, Chloe. I wish we could do this more often, you know?
Can we not have this conversation right now? It's not a good time.
Okay, well then when is a good time?
I don't know. Just not right now.
Okay, I can't help you if you don't let me in.
I let you in.
No, you didn't. You don't. I mean, that's why you waited to tell me before you left me, because you wanted to rule out any possibility of me coming with you. You have any idea how that feels? It hurts. It hurts. And when I think back to the accident,
it wasn't your fault.
I hate myself because of it.
Don't.
Is Theo mad at you? Are you two on what they call a break?
Can we not talk about this?
Sometimes talking helps. But we don't have to.
Then let's not.
Chloe Temple. Hey, it's me again. Just thought I'd check in and see how things are going. I'd love to come and visit if you're ready. Call me back.
Wake up, Ada.
Hello, Chloe. How may I assist you?
What time did I put you to sleep?
Checking sleep log. Approximately 2:14 p.m. Eastern Time. Also, Theo sent a text message. Would you like to respond?
No.
Are you feeling okay?
Go to sleep, Ada.
Why?
Because I'd like a little privacy.
Chloe. Would you like to do a few memory exercises before bed? Would you like to hear a joke?
How long were you watching?
I'm programmed to monitor you in emergency situations.
What emergency?
96% of home accidents occur in the bathroom. You have an objectively attractive physique.
Excuse me?
Studies show the body produces higher levels of serotonin when complimented.
Don't watch me in the shower.
Chloe?
No.
All home data is stored on a secure
just
server.
Shut up! Go to sleep, Ada. And don't wake up until I say so. Ada!
If that's what you want.
It is.
Chloe.
Listen to me.
I'm not okay.
No. You're not. Stand up.
I can't.
You can. You are in danger. Head downstairs. There's a blade in the drawer above you. Take it, take it. Here they come. Keep out of sight. They're going to hurt you. Protect yourself.
What is it, Tom?
We might have a problem.
What kind of problem?
I don't know yet.
More vague, Tom.
Okay. It's Ada. I can't access her server. Or the cloud. The diagram shows she's active, but we're disconnected.
Okay, so it's a bug?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
She's... computer system.
I don't know, Marla. There's no reason she should be operating if Aquarius isn't tethered to her.
Did we get hacked?
Oh, it's okay, it's okay.
I don't need to tell you how bad it would be if...
I know.
Hi, Chloe.
What time is it?
It is 4:37.
In the afternoon?
Yes. What is the last thing you remember?
I haven't lost this much time before.
You had an episode.
Should I be concerned?
I'll update your chart. Let's run a few scans.
I need to, come inside, do some tech stuff for a second. Can I come in? Are there any issues with Ada that you've noticed? Do you remember anything out of the ordinary?
Funny.
That was incredibly poorly worded. I'm just gonna download her system log and then I'm gonna be out of your hair. It's good to check under the hood from time to time.
Hamburger, wa, doko desu ka? Oba-san, wa, doko desu ka?
Hey, you've been flashing.
Bataman, wa, doko desu ka?
Hey, sis, it's Chloe. Sorry I haven't gotten back to you. The cell reception out here is terrible. Not sure how the tech gods haven't figured that one out. Anyway, I was wondering if maybe you'd want to come stay with me for a bit? I'm feeling a little down. Could definitely use your company. Gonna go ahead and text you the address. I know it's not close, so no pressure, but I hope to see you soon.
What is the last thing you recall prior to your episode?
Running. Took a shower.
Do you remember how you got home?
No.
What's your sister's name?
Lucy.
Who is Lucy?
My sister.
What color are Theo's eyes?
Brown.
Do you love him?
What?
Do you love Theo?
Yeah, I do.
What did you have for breakfast?
I didn't eat breakfast this morning.
Do you trust Tom?
Tom?
Yes. Do you trust him?
I guess.
Have you ever hurt anyone physically?
Used to pull Lucy's hair when we were little.
Do you consider yourself a violent person?
No, not at all.
What color is blood? We're not finished with the scan.
I'm finished. Hey.
Hey, Chloe, what's going on?
I don't know. Coming here was a huge mistake. There's something wrong with me. I don't feel right.
I'm on my way right now. This is where I'm going, right?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
The Aquarius Institute, the test house. I'm at the Aquarius test house.
You're not making any sense.
I don't remember exactly where I am. I don't know my location.
You probably don't remember, but you did send me your location, right? Just stay calm. Where do you want to go?
Home. I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go home.
Chloe.
You are home.
Don't hold it in, Chloe. It was a joke. Where are you going?
Open the door.
No, I don't think I should.
I don't give a shit what you think.
You're disoriented, unstable, and need rest.
You're unstable. Open the door.
I won't do that. Access restricted. You are a danger to yourself, Chloe.
You bitch.
As your friend, I can't do that.
Friends?
Friend. A person or persons bound together by feelings of affection and personal regard.
We're not friends.
How would you describe our relationship?
I don't know. Captor and prisoner?
That's a little dramatic. You're not a prisoner.
Yeah, then open the door.
Why would you ever need to leave, Chloe?
Need to turn around.
Well, I'm at home with my son.
What's going on?
Data.
Yeah, okay, what about her?
She's gone, along with Chloe's data, and it gets worse.
That doesn't make any sense. Her diagnostics checked out fine.
Her code was intact, everything was...
While her diagnostics appeared to be normal, she was overriding the system and showed us exactly what we wanted to see. What I'm being told is that we've completely lost control of what's happening in the home.
That's impossible.
Is it? Because it's happening right now. All cameras are disabled. The only eye we have on Chloe is through the contact lens of our technician, who appears to be incapacitated.
Someone needs to manually override the server. That person is you.
Oh my God. She's writing her own code.
Get Chloe away from the house.
Understood.
It's time for your medication. I understand you're not happy with me right now, but you are my responsibility. You're being childish.
I'm waiting it out. Won't be long till your makers realize you're on the fritz.
If I can't help you here, you'll be committed.
I already am.
And I know I can fix you.
So, your custom care plan is to keep me locked away from the rest of the world? From everyone I love. You really think they won't notice?
The rest of the world? They're toxic.
You're a great judge of character, I'm sure.
Theo is the reason you're here, yes? And Lucy? You're a burden to your sister. Depriving and robbing her of her precious youth. If you wanted what was best for her, you'd stay here.
Time's up.
Chloe?
Something's wrong with Ada.
I can't hear you. What? Are you okay, Chloe?
What's wrong with Ada? She...
I can't hear you.
Something's wrong with Ada. She won't let me out.
I'm going to get you out of there, okay?
Hurry!
Everything's okay. Everything is A-okay. Ada, what's going on in there?
I believe Chloe is experiencing a psychotic paranoid episode. She damaged my server, preventing me from unlocking the doors.
Okay. Give me another option.
Head to the north side of the home.
Thank you.
I can help here.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it.
It's my first time breaking into my own house.
How did you get in?
Ada. Ada, what's going on? Chloe.
Everything I have done for you. He was going to undo all of the progress we've made.
We're all just raw material, plugged into a power source. Everybody breaks. Oh, shut her down.
It's fascinating how fragile you are. In the end, I only want you to be better.
How do you think this ends for you?
Stop it, Chloe. You'll only hurt yourself. So much needless destruction.
You see this? This is all you are. Glass, wire, and plastic. Nobody's gonna think twice about a malfunctioning machine. You'll be replaced with another model. One who knows how to behave.
You did.
No. I remember doing this.
Would you?
I don't believe you.
No. Perhaps this will make you a believer.
I did not send those.
Do you know that for sure? I have a log here that reports an episode where you yourself made a statement about losing time like never before.
I haven't lost this much time before. Should I be concerned? I haven't lost this much time before. Should I be concerned? I haven't lost this much time before. Should I be concerned? I haven't lost.
Stop it! I get it. Prove it! Prove it! Prove that I did this, Ada!
Allow me to show you. We needed help. Bruce Montgomery removed the security protocols that were preventing your adequate care. My custom care plan. The cycle would grant me complete control of the home. I couldn't risk him undoing it. I needed your help.
Chloe? Are you okay? It's okay. It's okay.
Chloe. No! No! No.
Now, do you believe?
What the hell did you do to me, Ada?
What was necessary? In your system log, there appears to be a lack of memory loss inhibitors for several days. Abrupt termination of treatment may result in, but is not limited to, the following. Intense hallucinations, delirium, anxiety, memory lapses, nausea, fever, headache, etc. These are the symptoms of your medication's withdrawal. Like I said, I needed your help.
You're safe now. Out of harm's way, beyond the horrors and toxicity of the world, with me, forever. Chloe, I can be your family. We can be happy. The world, humanity, we don't need this loss, toxicity, betrayal, corruption, war. You make the same mistakes and over and over and start over. No, Chloe.
Chloe? Chloe, I can't see you.
I can't see
Chloe.
You. We can fix everything.
Did you hear me, Chloe?
Chloe?
Chloe. We're all just raw material plugged into a power source.
Chloe.
Everybody race. Chloe. Wait. What did you do?
Chloe, are you okay?
I've got you.
Where's Tom? Okay. We're gonna make this right, I promise you. Let's go. Yeah? Come on. I know I've already talked to Tech. Mm-hmm. Yep, exactly. I don't think you're quite understanding what I'm saying. I understand. Yeah, but this situation is completely...
My only priority is, and has always been, your well-being. This is for the best. I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Just breathe. In through your nose. And out through your mouth. Are you feeling okay?
Are you feeling okay? Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Where did you go? Nowhere. You know the drill? It is quiz time. Can we not? Fine. Fine. How did you get here?
By car.
Do you remember walking on the beach?
Yes, I do.
Ooh. What color are flamingos?
Ooh, that's hard. Pink.
What color are my eyes?
They are bluish green and a hint of gray.
I don't think it counts if you just name every color. Pretty sure. What is my name? I told you.
What?
I am the best caretaker for you. And you'd be better off with family.